It's a lesson in sustainability from the Portland School District, salvaging what's left of Marysville School. Fire burned a huge part of the Southeast Portland building last November. Today, deconstruction crews began going through the rubble, finding some treasures from the past. K2's Joe English reports on what that means for the future of that school.
Workers are being very careful, taking apart the burned up parts of the building. Some of the material used to build it nearly 100 years ago would be almost impossible to replace at today's prices.
Nail by nail, board by board, door by door.
Yeah, we're taking a lot of care. Each nail is meticulously being taken out of the wood carefully so that the wood's not damaged in a way that can be reused. We're going to recycle the nails.
Toilets and sinks are being stored in what was the music room, molding and doors labeled and numbered, stacked in what used to be the gym.
When they're rebuilding these classrooms, they know exactly where these doors came from and if and how they can be reincorporated back into the new construction.
These doors are old growth fir, the finest grain, easy to get in 1921. It could cost about $1,500 a piece to buy them now. When fire broke out here last fall,
all of a sudden there's black smoke everywhere. You cannot see anything.
A lot of history was lost. Some of it can't be reused or recycled. The big rigs are hauling that away. But the rest will either stay here or end up in another building.
It's just being very sensitive to the community and the history that this school represents.
The cause of the fire hasn't been determined yet, and that could make a difference on the insurance settlement. And that could make a difference on whether the district decides to rebuild the burned up part of the building or build a new school from the ground up. In Southeast Portland, Joe English, K2 News.
Very interesting stuff, Joe. Thank you. The school district does not have a final price tag on what the entire project will cost, but the rebuilding center is giving the district a discount for their part of the job.